The woman had been silent, as so many other people he would photograph with pain in their eyes, whose voices had been stilled by frustration, fear, or simply the exhaustion of work, children, or poverty. He hoped he could help them to have a presence in history, to bring to others' attention their quiet dignity and the oppressive plight of their lives. He smiled a soft, gentle smile to himself. "Oh," he murmured, "how naive I was."